Hello friends, find the value of t if t square minus t cube equal to 12. Let's have a solution. This equation can be written as t square minus t cube minus 12 equal to 0 by corresponding t square minus t cube minus 12 is same as minus 4 minus 8 equal to 0. T square minus t cube 4 is same as 2 square and 8 is same as 2 cube equal to 0. You can see here t square minus 2 square, and here you can see t cube minus 2 cube by corresponding. So we can write it as t square minus 2 square minus t cube minus 2 cube equal to 0. T square minus 2 square minus common we have t cube plus 2 cube equal to 0. I am going to apply the formula. This is the formula of a square minus b square, which is equal to a plus b, a minus b, and here t cube plus 2 cube has formula of a cube plus b cube, which is equal to a plus b, a square minus ab plus b square. Apply both formulas, we get t plus 2, t minus 2, and here we have t plus 2, t square minus 2t plus 2 square equal to 0. Here t plus 2 can be common. T plus 2, we have t minus 2 minus bracket t square minus 2t plus 2 times 2, 4 equal to 0. T plus 2 as it is. Here we have t minus 2 minus t square minus minus plus 2t minus plus, we have minus 4 equal to 0. T plus 2, here we have minus t square first, 2t plus t, we have 3t, minus 2 minus 4, we have minus 6 equal to 0. So we have two cases here. Case 1, which is t plus 2 equal to 0, and second case is minus t square plus 3t minus 6 equal to 0. From case first, t equal to minus 2 which is our first real solution. And here we have quadratic equation. If we divide by minus 1 on both sides, we have minus minus plus t square plus minus minus 3t minus minus plus 6 equal to 0. This is like quadratic form ax squared plus bx plus c equal to 0. By comparing, we have a equal to 1, b equal to minus 3, and c equal to 6. Apply here quadratic formula, which is t equal to minus b plus minus square root b square minus 4ac over 2a. Put the values of here, a, b, c, t equal to b is minus 3 plus minus square root minus 3 square minus 4, a is 1, c is 6 over 2a is 1. Simplify this. We have t equal to minus minus plus 3 plus minus square root minus minus plus 3 times 3 we have 9 minus 4 times 6 is 24 over 2. T equal to 3 plus minus square root 9 minus 24 we have minus 15 over 2. T equal to 3 plus minus square root 15 times minus 1 over 2. T equal to 3 plus minus square root of 15 times square root of minus 1 over 2, where square root of minus 1 equal to I from complex numbers, then t will be equal to 3 plus minus square root of 15, square root of minus 1 is I over 2, which are our two complex solutions. Complex solutions. So we have t1 equal to minus 2, t2 equal to 3 plus square root of 15 I over 2, and t3 equal to 3 minus square root of 15 I over 2, which are our values of t. In the next step, I'm going to verify. T square minus t cube equal to 12. First take t equal to minus 2. I am going to put here minus 2 square minus minus 2 cube equal to 12. Minus minus plus, we have 2 times 2, 4, minus as it is, and here we have 2 times 2, 4, 4, 4 times 2, 8, minus minus plus, plus minus minus, 8 equal to 12, 4, minus minus plus 8 equal to 12, 4 plus 8 is 12 equal to 12, left hand side equal to right hand side, and similarly, two complex solutions T2 and T3 also, and T equal to minus 2 satisfies the equation of T square minus T cube equal to 12. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.